from the serving or attacking position, I can lower the throwing head down to the lowest position to simulate sets. I'll undo this snap pin, lower it down, it'll lock into place. I'll pivot the throwing head, change the elevation, tilt it back, and now I'm ready to set balls.